Hi everyone, this is Lisa here, and I'm here with a swap that I did, and this was done on a Facebook group with Esther Lucas Facebook group, and this was a Secret Santa swap, and we only really had to send one thing, I guess, but anyways, I had made her some gifts that I just wrapped in some tissue paper, and this is a card I made. In an envelope, I used the Prima Santa Baby paper, and I left the blank inside, and I'll put a message in there for my swap partner. And same here, I used the Santa Baby paper, and I put this bow on it, and this poinsettia. I used the Sizzix poinsettia die for this, and this is just, she had wanted some beads, so I had put together a bunch of different beads, and I did package them all in little baggies, just in case. And here's just a little angel that I made, a little angel ornament, and this is a purse that I made, and this poinsettia is from the paper, or from the Sizzix die. I put this trim around with these little rondelles and these little buttons in there, and I made this charm, dangle charm here with the bow, and you can. And I just put like Christmas charms on it, and that's the purse. And I did put my feet on the bottom of the purse. And then inside is just a bunch of little goodies I made. There's a little goodie in there, and I made her some bows. Here's some more bows. This is just some ephemera. She wanted some Christmas ephemera. Here's some more bows that I made. Some flowers. Some more flowers. These flowers. And I made, here's two more pack of flowers. Here's another pack of ephemera. Some more flowers. And these are ephemeras. And this here is a book that I made. I can't remember who made it, but she just put the video up this week, and I will definitely try to find who did this and put it in the description box. So this piece is laminated, and it has the, I put some beads on here, and it's elastic, and it opens up, and I just put some different tees in here. It has three different sets of pockets, and in the back I put some Hershey's chocolates. So again, that's for a swap with Esther Lucas Facebook group. If you guys have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. Thank you for watching, and have a blessed day.